Oke, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone. In this moment, I will tell you a folktale. The folktale name is Little Red Riding Hood. Oke? Okay? Do you know what is Little Red Riding Hood? Little Red Riding Hood is the girl. I will tell you the story. Once upon a time, in the forest, there is the house, the Little Red Riding Hood. Now, one day, his mom of Little Red Riding Hood tell to Little Red Riding Hood to give the food to the grandmother. Because the Little Red Riding Hood is the good girl, so she the answer from his mom, her mom, and he good, but the mother say be careful, very much wild animal in the forest. And the Little Red Riding Hood say, yes, I will be careful. And the Little Red Riding Hood take the food and go to the house of her grandmother. In jalan, he meet wild wolf. And the Little Red Riding Hood say, hello, Mr. Wolf. How are you today? And Mr. Wolf say, I'm fine. And where are you doing, Little Red Riding Hood? And Little Red Riding Hood say, I want to go to my grandmother house. And because the wild wolf is hungry, he want to eat, but waiting the time. And the Little Red Riding Hood go to the house grandmother. In the house, in front of the house, knock knock, hello grandmother, are you in here? And wolf already go to the house of grandmother, but the grandmother not in the bed. And the wolf nyamar to be a grandmother. And the wolf said, okay, come in. And the Little Red Riding Hood come in. Because time is up, I end this story. I'm sorry if there is the bad word or what. Thank you for watching. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.